其實 ESF 嗰條 Q 咧排個 waiting list 咧係好長嘅，呢個眾所周知㗎啦。
Hong Kong Island and Primary School, each school per year 1 to 6 only has 7 places opening a year.
佢話有啲學生咧，佢報好多個國際學校嘅，即係話我哋實際嘅需求係幾多，佢同條隊長有幾大嘅關係。
Expanding the international capacity will deal with a portion of the problem. It will never solve the problem until you have all of the schools in Hong Kong being run on the fine standard.
Or they said, we have a huge waiting list and there's no way that you can get in.
即係好多家長都係啦嚇，對本地嘅教育制度已經即係失卻信心噶啦，咁即係咁冇辦法，咁就唯有要用另謀呢個出路係咯。咁喺呢一個情況之下，咁我哋就會揀國際學校咯。
入讀國際學校需求越嚟越大，居港外籍人士擔心找不到学位给子女读书，跨国企业因为学位不够而请不到外国专才来香港做事。目前全港有47间国际学校，37000个中小学额，但是仍然仲供不应求，为什么呢？
When there is no rice, we would cut rice and water. And then we planted the rice with our friends.
I think I must have contacted over 30, 40 schools on various lists, DSS schools and designated public schools and this, that, and other. And these are all schools in some shape or form receive public funding and have been vetted by the EDB. And I found some schools were shocked that the EDB had even sent me over to them because they're like, we can't deal with an international family. We don't have any system in place to support your child.
I'm not going to read the whole book.
Jessica 年半前受聘嚟香港做英语教师，一家三口从美国加州搬到嚟天水围居住。仔仔 Kai 嚟嗰阵啱啱4岁半，适龄读幼稚园 K2。Jessica 原先想送佢入去本地学校学好中文，方便融入本地文化。點知因為唔識廣東話，冇學校願意收佢做插班生，轉去揾國際學校，先至發現根本揾唔到學位。
And all of those schools were like, sorry, we're full to capacity plus a wait list. We'll be happy to put you on the wait list, but it might be a couple of years. But in Hong Kong, schools can reject you because in America and in Japan, schools cannot reject a child.So, if the child's in the district and you're there and you have the application form in your hand, the school must take you. And in Hong Kong, we've been told no by every school I've contacted. And it's been a big surprise to me that schools in Hong Kong can say no. He's still being homeschooled.
Yadokari.
なんか一緒になったじゃん。こっち側が長いの見てごらん。
Kai 入唔到幼稚園，一直由同樣係老師嘅爸爸喺屋企家教。不過佢而家已經6歲，法例上規定一定要去學校接受教育。
Well, all the international schools are full. Like we're talking 2-3 year wait lists.There was one, a local school, but they toot themselves as an international school, and they're just right behind us. They're quite convenient, actually. And all the teachers speak English, and all the children speak English. And there was like 200 parents fighting for those 5 slots, and we got rejected.
How come the face is not cool?
Jessica 而家只能够寄望 Kai 可以透过中央派位入读本地学校，另外亦都打算报读日本人学校。如果再找不到，丈夫过几个月就会带 Kai 翻去日本，而自己约满之后，亦都打算离开香港。
We're going on a bear hunt. We're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh, a forest.
Amanda 亦都係由英國嚟香港做英語教師。佢個女 Kaya 喺香港出世，讀緊國際學校嘅幼稚園，九月就要升小一。不過最近佢幫個女報讀英基屬下嘅國際學校，因為申請嘅人好多。抽签之后，竟然连面试嘅机会都冇。
She's what they call a category one, native English speaker, no Cantonese at all anywhere in the family, international school, fluent in English. So I was absolutely astonished when I got an email from them to tell me that she wasn't getting an interview. I couldn't believe it when her classmates in K2 with her, who are have two Chinese parents, they were given interviews, but she wasn't.
而家嘅政策咧，就係其實我哋係俾每個香港市民咧都有機會去申請嘅。其實我哋冇分別話你係外國人、香港人，主要就係我哋首先咧就係睇分區。
一直以嚟，香港有好多外籍人士喺度定居，所以英基话佢哋收生标准只系睇小朋友嘅英语沟通能力，而唔系用国籍区分。
It's because what the title is talking about what we're writing about。
咁申请咧，我哋其实主要嘅个选法咧就有两个分类嘅，分类一咧就系讲唔到广东话嗰啲小朋友。分類二咧就講到廣東話，但係想嚟英基讀書嘅小朋友。即係而家嗰個香港社會轉咗啊！即係英基，你知係1967年就成立，咁嗰陣時係主要香港係殖民地，咁有好多政府嘅官員啊喺英國嚟做嘢，係主要去 serve 嗰班嘅小朋友。即係依十幾二十年咧，係已經轉曬，變咗係幾多七成。係佢哋家長係揸永久居民，咁七成好大部分啊，唔係全部好大部分會係即係本地人啊。
英基學校協會係本地國際學校嘅主要辦學機構，核下有21間學校，提供全港國際學校嘅四成學額，當中15間得到政府資助。
今年我哋有一年班嚇，有1022個學位。申請的人咧2200多個，比舊年咧係升咗14%，咁變咗即係一半嘅小朋友咧係入唔到。以往嗰三年每年嘅增長率咧都係多過 10%， 咁可以見到其實嗰個需求都好大。
What punctuation mark appears in all contractions? Try.
未出手一次諗啦，因為聽好多其他家長咧講咧，即都會花好多時間去諗一啲升學問題啊，即係會見到好多其他親戚佢啲小朋友咧，佢喺國際學校咧讀嘅時候咧，其實會覺得佢嗰個活動教學方法啦，同埋佢嗰個真真正正學到嘅嘢咧，係比唔會少得個本土學校，但係又會活啲咯。咁同埋即係個童年開心啲，我諗呢個最緊要咯。
Okay, then how do you do this? And then you put all these things together. You have to build a body first.
See? I know, that's how I'm asking you. How do you make a body?
You look yourself.
Francis 認同國際學校的教學模式，所以一早就決定要個女兒入讀國際學校，而且做足準備功夫。
考國際學之前咧，就算上去其他嘅playgroup 好啊 ，pianoery 好啊，喺屋企做習作啊，睇影碟啊、電視咧，都以英文為主咯。全屋企人都唔准睇中文電視，全部睇英文電視，同佢講英文，咁直至到佢去到面試為止。
and more local parents are opting out of the system and moving into ESF schools and international schools. And this is why foreigners are being squeezed out. The government has even said to me, they cannot help us find DSS places. That is nothing to do with them. They can't control the DSS schools.
Amanda 是外籍英语教师协会主席，她说他们来香港为人师表投身教育，但是讽刺的是自己竟然要为仔女找学校疲于奔命，而国际学校学额不足的情况已经影响到外籍教师的招聘。
But the EDB did tell us in a liaison meeting that we had in October, I think, that they were finding it difficult to recruit from overseas. And so what they're doing is they're recruiting locally. But the government just said, well, if the school won't take you, there's nothing, you know, we can't help you with that.